WSLS 10 once again building a home for good in partnership with Habitat for Humanity in the Roanoke Valley. Volunteers from one of our generous sponsors, Varney Incorporated, recently spent time. This was on Tuesday working on site. Over 90 days, we will be building the home for the Baya family, which they will buy through Habitat's program. And this will be our ninth home build in the Star City.